Okay, as the only gal on the panel who held up a Boston market this weekend, I'm going to talk a little bit about guns, okay? A lot of people in the media have never shot a gun, and they've certainly never masturbated with one. They have no idea what the fuck they're talking about. Beto O'Rourke, my gun's not for sale, but my pussy is. And the price is P.F. Chang's. My father and his friends used to hunt me in the backyard. I would run around and they'd shoot at me. And my father said, if we hit her, the only thing that's going to come out is whipped cream. He was hilarious. The AR-15 is the most popular gun in America, and it's the only thing that's ever made me come. I like guns, and I put them in my pussy. You don't tell me what guns I can own or what people I can own. My father was tortured. He'd never deny anyone else's right to kill. The only one who can take my guns away is Daddy. If Joe Biden tries to take my guns, I will fuck him right out of my house. Uncle Joe, respect me. My mother used to say to me, Meghan, you should look more like an AR-15, skinny. And now I have 7 personal trainers, and 3 of them have killed themselves. I killed Jeffrey Epstein.